So I can be out in the middle of a desert, in the middle of the ocean, it still works. It's taking an image, taking GPS, so it knows what portion of the world you're in, looking at that image, evaluating it, and then reading out in the viewfinder what the bird species is.
I would say the price is a little high. I'm not a, you know, an avid crazy birder. I imagine if that was a big thing for you and that's your sport, you probably wouldn't bat an eyelash at spending that much.